So the question is, a pump on the ground floor of a building can pump up water to fill a tank of volume 30 meter cube in 15 minutes. If the tank is 40 meter above the ground and the efficiency of the pump is 30%, how much electric power is consumed by the pump? So mass of the water is given by rho v, which is 30 into 10 to the power 3 kg. Thus the output power is given by work done by time, that is mgh by t. Now if we put the values, we get it to be 13.067 into 10 to the power 3 watt. Also we are given that efficiency is 30%, so the input power is this divided by 30 by 100, as if input efficiency is 30% into 10 cube. So it is coming out to be 43.6 kilowatt.